I'm an officer for Oxfam at ASU. We represent Oxfam America, which is an international relief organization that creates lasting solutions for hunger, poverty, and social injustice. And today we hosted the Hunger Banquet, which is an event that essentially simulated the current situation of global hunger and poverty. And I feel like we did a really good job of doing that.
Grant him one last choice, drive until you lose.